I'm in. Any news, Barb?
No. He's been gone 2 days. I'm worried. You know what he's been like since?
I'll find him.
I hope you're right.
Harley Quinn's preparing for some kind of siege. What's she planning?
Find Batman and get the hell out of there, okay?
Don't worry, Barb. It's me, remember?
You sound just like him.
You left me to die. 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 You left me...
Who the hell is this loser?
It's Robin! Kill him! I'm gonna make you beg for mercy, Robin!
Barb, I found the missing cops. Quinn's got them.
Any sign of Bruce?
Negative. I'm gonna keep looking. Harley's telling the cops she's got some sort of plan for them. They'll be safe for now.
Be careful.
This'll end okay. I promise.
You think? He's not been the same since... He won't even talk about Talia or Joker.
We'll help him once we find him. It's all we can do.
GCPD will storm this place. You'll all get killed.
Really? I don't think so.
You're crazy.
Heard from Harley?
Nah, she's probably still crying. She'd better get over the boss soon. She's turning into a liability.
And what? You thinking of taking over?
Maybe.
That I'd like to see.
You think I can't do it?
Oh, yeah? And what's your gimmick? Freeze is a crazy scientist who's got that freezer gun. Two-Face has got that burnt thing going on. What's yours?
I'll figure something out.
Yeah, right. Best you've got is that you killed all that family on Thanksgiving Day because your mommy burnt the turkey, and you promised to get her a new one.
The turkey man. I like it.
You gonna shut your mouth or do you want me to do it for you?
What's up, turkey man?
Gobble, gobble!
Just shut up! I mean it!
Chill out. We're just messing with you.
It's Robin!
Yeah, well, now she's crazier. She just wants revenge. You heard her.
At least she's got the bat. Once he's dead, maybe she'll calm down.
I doubt it. She's lost it. How do we know she won't just kill all of us in some crazy revenge-driven plan? Wouldn't be the first time someone tried something like that.
That is a good point. We should get a plan together. Work out how to get the hell out of this place if things turn bad.
Turn bad? Joker's dead, Harley's crazy, and we're still stuck in this hellhole? How much worse can things get?
Things always get worse.
That's not a problem. When I kill this sucker, then I can maybe come see you?
What?
Nothing.
Door's sealed. Need to find a different route.
Go on, pick it up.
No way, man. That thing's dangerous. You saw what it did.
Why? It's just a belt.
No, it's Batman's belt.
So what? It's still just a belt. What? You afraid of a little electric shock?
Don't do it. He's screwing with you.
No, I'm not.
I knew it.
Last guy who tried to pick up that belt got 50,000 volts running.
It's Batman's little bitch!
Just keep the damn site covered. I don't want that madwoman getting out of there. Understand?
Harley Quinn.
How'd you guess? Her goons ambushed my guys and dragged them towards the steel mill. We can't get close.
I'll handle it.
You sure? You know she blames you, right? Could be a trap.
Fall back and stop anyone else getting hurt. I'll handle the rest.
Thank you. Someone! Help!
There's one of the cops.
Please! You don't need to do this!
Sure. We don't need to do this.
You're safe.
Am I glad to see you?
What happened? Where are the others?
We were ambushed. They dragged us outside the steel mill and beat the crap out of us. These bastards dragged off the others and brought me here.
I'll find them. Wait here. Hide.
You okay? Don't want to talk? No problem. I'll just be waiting here.
Quinn's thugs were talking about the missing cops. If they were here, they may have left some evidence that I can follow.
All units, this is Gordon. As of now, the Arkham...
That radio belonged to a cop. There may be evidence around here of where he was taken. I should set up a crime scene.
CPD officers must retreat immediately. That's now, people. No heroics, understand?
This blood belonged to the cop. I should follow it and see where they took him.
Still freezing.
Excuse me, Commissioner.
stupid switch. Man, I thought this place was a secret.
The bat's here!
Tell me how to get through that door, and don't waste time lying. I'll know.
Oh, God. The Harley gave code cards to the people she trusts most. You need 3 codes to get in. Please, I'll tell you where they are. Just don't hurt me.
I'll do my best. So that he tells me what I want to know.
I know Batman killed the Joker. I just know it.
The code. Give me it, or get ready to hurt.
So let's here it is! Out of here. Please! I don't want any trouble!
Too late. That's one code. I need to... Give me the code.
Yeah, no problem. See, I'm doing what you wanted.
There was never any doubt in my mind. One more code, and I can break Harley Quinn's security system.
If I see Batman, Robin, or one of them other do-gooders, I'm sticking a bullet between their eyes.
The best!
Just chill out, man. We're safe. No one knows we're down here. It's a secret base, right?
What about Batman? What that kid he hangs out with?
They're keeping a low profile since he killed Jay.
Come on, Batman didn't kill Joker. That crap he injected himself with at the asylum killed him. You saw what he looked like?
Not how I heard it. Then you heard wrong.
Well, I heard it from Holly. She should know. She was dead.
No, she wasn't. I was outside the theater with her. Batman just came out carrying Jay.
Really?
The thing I don't get is Clayface. The Joker pulled that switcheroo on the bat.
I guess sometimes you don't see what's right under your nose.
I just had a thought. What if it was Clayface that Batman carried out?
Now you're just embarrassing yourself. That's the stupidest thing I ever heard. Think this is TV or something?
Oh, but two Jokers ain't? Think what you like, man. I think there's more going on here than we know. Feel it.
What's the Bat doing here?
Now, don't get me wrong. I can't guarantee you stay that way. I mean, look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will. Go on, take a look. See those sniper rifles? Real nasty. I hear they can target me in a tiny.
This way!
Batman, please get me out of this thing.
You're safe.
I don't think so, Batbrain. It's dead cop time. Does it hurt? Too bad. Come on, boys.
What's it doing?
Hurry up, idiot!
Come on, don't piss off Holly.
Kinda.
What does that mean?
Don't worry. I think I'm close. I'll let you know.
minutes with the Bat. That's all I need. Payback for Joker.
He's just up there, right? What's stopping you?
Nothing, I guess.
Then do it. March in that room, climb up and teach Batman a lesson. We'll watch.
Hey, I'll help you get up there.
No, I can wait. Harley's got a plan. Don't want to get in the way, do I?
Is it hard being a little chicken?
I'm not chicken. I'm just doing what I'm told.
Yeah, right.
Who the hell is this fool?
I found him.
Thank God. Is he okay?
Quinn's got him trapped.
We'll get him out of it.
Harley's built some kind of monument to the Joker, and it's stopping me from getting to Batman. Looking at this place, she's crazier than we thought. I'm gonna search the area and try to work out how to save him. The security panel appears to control the statue. Batman will die in there if I don't find the key. I guess I should go find Harley Quinn and ask her for it.
Can you hear me, Batman, Bird Boy?
How does it feel? Do you think he knows he's gonna die?
I hope so. I want him to know how my Joker felt. That's why I get to watch it happen from my secret room. You'll never find us. You don't even know that there's a shipyard here.
Harley, I think you may have told him.
You should have known what I said. I was joking. Yeah, that's it. Bye!
Found anything?
Nah, it's just full of crap. Like the rest of this place.
Keep looking. There must be something here. We need money, man. It's the only way we're gonna get out of this crazy town.
I think by the time you're searching through a bunch of random crates for a solution, you've pretty much run out of options. We're screwed.
Don't give up. We'll find something. Maybe a weapon we can sell, or some supervillain secret stash. It happens, don't it?
No, not to us. We're gonna die in here. If it ain't Harley losing it and sticking a gun to our heads, it'll be some other freak.
He's here!
Thank you.
to do. I'm just here, alone, relying on you idiots. So don't fail me!
Really?
No! That's mine! Ugh, let me go!
Whatever you say.
Get me down, Bird Brain!
That woman is crazy. You should have heard the kind of thing she was saying.
Look who it is. Little Robin, come back to play.
You ready for us to kick your ass, little bird boy?
We don't mind.
Nah, we'll have fun. Break your wings. Then your scrawny little neck, too.
Don't be scared. We won't hurt you too bad. Ooh.
kept you?
Ever heard of thank you?
What happened to the cops?
I guess not.
You don't need to worry about that, Batbrain. They'll be dead soon. And so will you.
You save the cops. I'll handle the bombs. The workings of this bomb look familiar. I need to shut it down, then examine it. I knew it. The bombs have been built using explosives stolen from the GCPD lockup last week. Harley Quinn hasn't changed the detonation frequency. I'll calibrate the cowl to locate any other objects tuned into this frequency.
Quiet!
Where's Robin?
I thought he was with you.
See? It hurts, don't it?
What have you done?
Now you know how it feels!
So, did you miss me?
Where are the cops?
They're safe.
I'm done here.
Hey, kid. Is he all right?
Yeah, sure. Of course he is.